At the back, you know,
close. What is going on?
Glendale, calm down, okay? Use your words.
Vodka, apple juice, strawberry cupcakes, beekeepers.
There you are.
Why did you run off? I didn't even get to introduce myself.
Fragile things.
He wants Wama Wink.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
No, it was. What are you talking? It was a lot.
Yeah, gotta agree with Chet on this one.
Finally.
Hey, Groupog! I wish we could make this moment last forever.
Who's for waking up the chef?
Me. I'm so hungry for giggle cakes and a side of giggle cakes with giggle cakes on top.
She's out. Okay, we're not waking her up over something as dumb as needing food. I got this.
Only a centaur shaman could help you with that.
Glendale?
They're the most powerful, most magical beings in all of Centaurworld. Just uttering the word shaman makes me feel an anxiety like any I've ever felt before. I'm back. Hold a can of Cheese Whiz. How hard does this have to be? You go up to the thing you make wishes on, and you make your wish. Let's go. It's easy. Yes. Yes! I'm going clear. Do my bidding, my disciple.
Something wrong, Glendale?
Need to make splashy right now.
Sorry?
She needs to use the tinkle tinkle bye bye zone.
Everybody out of my way. I'm gonna go. I still want some useful things. What are you talking about? Like this?
Oh, good goose.
And this thingy! And this thingy here! And him! And this! Wobbly, wake up! Horse! Horse is losing it! This is like that dream I had, where my portal tummy was pregnant with everything I ever stole. Oh, babies.
It's a work in progress. I might change the name.
I know you're chasing a tree, man.
Does anybody else feel terrible that we just ruined a home? Can we start a support group? Our friend just jumped into a whale, are you psychopath? Wama Wink! Wama Wink, help! So uncomfortable! Hey, guys, you hearing this? What do you think that noise is?
Yeah, I hear it too. Is someone being murdered?
No, that sounds different.
Gasp!
Leave the valley! I'm not going before no gavel smacker! I've served my time!
You know these?
Yeah, she also said that she needed to get back to some sort of war that she was in the middle of because she and her rider person thing were doing some pretty important stuff and also a bunch of other words that I didn't really understand the meaning of.
The fart thing. What is that about?
Tell us more about your mean butt before I have a panic attack. I hate it when you argue! Look what you're making me do!
Yeah, look what you're making her do! She never does this!
We did it! Yeah!
Gosh, I didn't even leave yet, and somehow you got your head stuck in.
Who's next?
Oh, me. Me.
Don't step in anyone's.
Fun. Weird? No, that was horrifying. Did you not hear what they were singing about? They said there was a bear tar out there and he was gonna, you know, steal your child. Fresh air. Oh, wait, it was a real turd circus down there, man. Oh, hey, guys.
Glendale, why'd you kick us into the tornado?
Well, that is a fair question, but I mean, it worked, right? You got out. Hey, Glendale, give me my dingus. Cool. Glad we got that figured out. Let's roll.
No.
What?
Don't you even care how they're feeling? They put themselves in danger for you. Glendale threw herself into a tornado.
Oh, hi. way. Womwink, you made that magazine. I helped you. You said if I didn't help you, I wouldn't get giggle cakes.
Okay, Glendale.
That's not even the issue. There were so many. So many. Some of them were wearing swimsuits. Some of them were wearing makeup. You made me draw so many merman eggs. Oh, no, it was so bad. There was the September issue. There was the fireman issue. There was the holiday issue. There was the pirate issue. There was the sports issue. There were so many issues. You made me write all those quizzes and do all the horoscopes. I don't like horoscopes. I don't believe in that stuff. And then there's this pillow that you made me sew, and you made me draw a man on it, a merman on it.
Hey, Glendale, okay.
It's not magic. It's bones. And cartilage. And hooves. Mostly boiled hooves.
Get it off of me!
Is it wrong that I like it even more now?
Yes, that is very, very wrong. Hooves.
And she probably wants to be all rested before she meets her actual best friend. Hoo-wee! This must really suck for you! I mean, I would be a hot mess if my buddy for fancy frolicking was about to walk into that rift and go back to her old life, and then I was never gonna ever see her perfect hair balled up in scrunchies ever again!
Wait, I...
Ever, never again? One wink in your whole life? Until you die? And even after you die? Also? You're a great friend.
I mean, technically, sure, we were at war with a ruthless horde of invading warriors.
We agreed not to talk about that.
But hey, let's just pretend it's okay.
So steep.
So hungry.
So flat and lifeless.
No offense, horse.
Bubblegum, apple-bottom jeans, or can't find it anymore, horse.
I am yours.
Wait, no.
I will live up in the sky.
Hang on.
Count the contractions. Stay back, everybody! It's kind of... Somebody! Give me my ice chips! Get me my ice chips now!
I know everything about this centaur soup of yours.
Everything? I did not do that!